Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have three smileys. Yeah, three emojis. And I think in each of these smileys is a surprise egg. So let's open the first one and... Yeah, look, we got a Disney Plains surprise egg. And of course we have two more smileys. And again, I think in each of these smileys, in each of these emojis, is a surprise egg. So let's start with the first one, with the Disney Plains surprise egg, and find out what's inside. So wish me luck that you get an awesome toy. Yeah, okay, well, here we have some stickers. I really love these Disney Plains stickers. There's Dusty, Skipper, and some other planes, of course. And candy! Yeah, yummy sugar candy. I really love it. But it's so sweet, sometimes it's too sweet. And here we have a little bag with a toy inside, so I need my scissors to open the bag. And look, it's a little disc. Yeah, you can shoot this disc. And if you look closely, I can see Skipper on this disc. Well, okay, we have two more emojis. So let's take this one. Here we have a funny smiley and I guess there is another awesome surprise egg inside. So let's open this smiley and... Oh wow, I think we got a Kinder Joy, look! I really love these Kinder Joys. Because you usually get an awesome toy. And the candy is really, really yummy. Well, right now, as always, I'm not interested in the candy. I'm only interested in the toy. So, okay, let's see. Oh, looks like we got a little figure, whatever. Looks like a devil, I don't know. Ah, let's call him Devil. Yep. Put it together. And this one you can also use to shoot a little disc. I think I dropped the devil. Okay. So I think I have to push a little bit harder, but yeah, it doesn't really hold. However, you can use it to shoot this awesome little toy, this disc. So let me show you, and you have to push it and it comes out, okay. Yeah, to be honest, I don't really like this one. However, we have one more smiley to go and this one is really happy. So let's open it and... Oh, look, it's a SpongeBob chocolate egg. I really wonder what's inside. Maybe we get a little SpongeBob toy. Yeah, I really hope we get a SpongeBob figure. Or maybe Patrick the starfish, one of the close friends from SpongeBob, I don't know. So here we have our chocolate egg, of course. And let's see what's hiding inside this capsule. Ooh, I think I dropped something, but I think it was only the flyer. Okay, here we have a SpongeBob hanger. Look, we got SpongeBob, a little SpongeBob hanger. And for example, you can attach this to your keys or maybe to your backpack or somewhere else. This is really fun. So guys, what was your favorite toy for today? Let me know in the comments. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more toys. So see you next time guys. Bye bye.